more. So at the party, Ren is controlling the floor. Then you step and do your dance routine. It ain't a dream, my man. You're in a gangster scene with a villain. Doing damage on a 24 track. With confusion to finish my conclusion. A rhythmatic rhymes from a radio cat. You can't take what I got, cause I'll be taking it right back.
Ruthless gangster.
Cold killing. You wanna know what it means?
Definition, villain.
With the stupid dope rhymes. And once you hear one line, you can tell it's mine. With a baseball cap this black that I'm wearing. And a look that keeps y'all staring and wondering why I'm invincible. But when you hear my rhyme, it's convincible. I don't take no shorts while I'm constructing the ground. That makes you all move around on my hell of a sound. Girls fool on me like a diamond.
Yo, Ren, tell them what they do when you start rhyming.
I go to the party, I hip, I hop the spot. I don't know what it is, but the girls get hot. Aspiring like they're on fire. And the so-called boyfriends with them are retiring. And for this reason, I'm a walking threat. So when I'm on stage, I want
quiet on the set. NWA, take
two.
Now to get started with my musical profession, a gangsta feeling in mind is in session. The way that I'm referring to this makes you move your butt, but don't stand in the daze, yo, you should know what's up. Anyway, I keep it clapping along, cause nothing bad can go wrong, because the song is so strong. I'm like Toyota, who could ask for anything more? When in WA, it's cold rocking the floor, like stupid, acting like a retard, waiting for a bum rush, getting to the good part. Intensely so with temptation, write my lyrics with this hyped information. This is just a section of my creation, so don't say shh with an explanation. Just look at the center of the stage where the spotlight shines.
Boy, you should have known by now.
It's mine, unpredictable, keeping you extremely enjoyed. It's irresistible, meaning that you can't avoid. And while I'm on stage, just look forward to sweat. But after I rip it up, I want
quiet on the set.
I could be loud as hell, think I will? Never.
Quiet on the set.
Yeah, I like that better. That's what I can do. I think I earn respect. And if I didn't from you, that's what I expect. Cause if it ain't rough, it ain't me. So who really cares how you want me to be? See, I'm just me. Staying at the top of the pile and doing soft note tunes, it ain't my style. And this concludes our program of how NWA makes a ruthless jam. Now first, we take an average drum, give it to Drake, and the boy is dumb. It's no secret. I sit alone at night, pick up a pad and a pen, and begin to write all kind of lyrics that's promised to play to make everybody say.
They can be cold and ruthless, no question about that. But sometimes it's more complicated.
Yo, Dre!
You know what I want you to do?
Bring that beat back, man.
Now MC Ren is here working like super glue. No matter what I do, I'm always thinking of you. Cause I'm the pusher, supplying the fix. And this jam so dope, it don't need a remix. But I'm making obstacles of enemy traps to catch any MC with the weakest rap. Crucifying in vain, like just for using my name. The definition is pain, but that's the thing of the game. If they try to retreat, I catch them one at a time. Cause they committing a crime, but still promoting the rhyme. So you in the back of me, just listen and learn. Because you all get a chance, or maybe a turn. My assignment was to give a preview. So at my next concert, I wanna see you there. Not sitting in a chair, standing on both feet, with your hands in the air. Now I'm about to jet out, but I'll be back. But next time, expect a more funkier track, deep down for your enjoyment. You hear more percussion with lyrics that's smooth, to start some discussion to prove that I'm hype. And you know that's best. Now continue to dance, cause I'm through with the set.